Sometimes it takes a while for the truth to come out, but eventually, it always will. NBC's Chuck Todd finally admitted something that can only be described as an epic truth bomb. Todd knew that Hillary Clinton was extremely despised in the heartland, yet they played it down due to fears of appearing sexist. According to Todd, the mainstream media did not tell the stories of all Americans. Via Washington Post. I think we underplayed it a bit due to political correctness fears, Todd said, to former Clinton press secretary Ari Fleischer during an interview for the 1947 podcast. If we sort of were straight up blunt and honest about, hey, do we understand the level of hatred that's out there and you know, all the Hillary for prison that are out there, we certainly would have at least made the viewer know, hey, you know, she's not well liked in some places in this country in ways that's times 10 when it comes to Trump. Well, no kidding, Sherlock. Though getting a member of the liberal news media to admit anything about the current status of our country is hard, Todd went a little further and implied the media's liberal bias. I think you've put your finger on the point I was making earlier about the self-selection of reporters who go into journalism, Fleischer replied. And, because I do submit they're largely from the same liberal cast, they see things through the same type of ideological lens, they're so much more susceptible to that damning political correctness that blinds them. Of course, there was a certain line that Chuck Todd wouldn't cross. Did he admit that the press is attempting to undermine Donald Trump's presidency, just as they tried to destroy his campaign? Sadly, the answer to that question is no. While he did admit there was a certain degree of bias, he said they only told the stories of certain Americans. We told the stories of coastal Americans. And that's the larger trust issue, Todd said. Oh really? I know plenty of Trump supporters who live on both coasts. This is not primarily an issue of geography, it is an issue of politics. In a nutshell, Todd only told the stories of Americans that he wanted to tell. We were more likely to do a story about the dreamer that might get deported with new policies than we were about the 19-year-old opiate addict who feels hopeless in Roller, Missouri, Todd said. While the media continued to falsely proclaim Hillary's fake lead, many of us were treated to signs telling us about how the silent majority supported Donald J. Trump. A simple count of the signs in your neighborhood were very probably very reassuring. Sure enough, this silent majority came out and delivered the victory to Donald Trump. And liberals across the country behaved in the same way we knew they would. They challenged the results vigorously. They can hate on Donald Trump all they want, that won't change a thing. There is a night and day difference between Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton. He was the choice of rural America, and of Americans in general, and the liberal press got the message loud and clear. What do you think about Chuck Todd's brief moment of honesty when talking with Ari Fleischer? Please share the story on Facebook and Twitter and let us know your thoughts. Please comment below and share this news. And feel free to sign up now for the News Exposed newsletter to get breaking exposed news, and more, delivered straight to your inbox. It's News Exposed signing off.